of the Eastern Conference playoffs. The Philadelphia 76ers come in off a critical Game 1 win and are now poised and prepared as they attempt to take a 2-0 lead against the Miami Heat. Round 1 of the NBA playoffs continues. Round 1 of the East goes on. Game 2 is covered the challenge.
Thank you very much. Well, it may be hard to remember now, but Joel Embiid did miss his first two seasons due to injury. He said, it was rough. Think about what I went through and how it prepared me to be a better man. I really feel like I'm the process, and the process is about me. So every time I step on the court, it's all about having fun. I'm just enjoying my time in the league. Kevin, back to you.
A lot of depth in there, David. Thank you for that one. You take a look at the 76ers. They notched the big win in the series opener, trying to avoid a letdown here tonight. Greg, what do they need to do to maintain their momentum?
You know, Kev, first, I think they need to weather that early storm. They're going to face a desperate opponent. But once the game settles in, it's about playing smart and playing with energy. You're the favorite for a reason. Go out and show the world what you're made of.
If they could only hear that from you, that would guide them. That's a great news. Here we go. So the opening lineup for the Heat.
Butler and Tucker up in the forward spot. On the out there with Victor Oladipo. And it's Adebayo in at the center position. And for the 76ers. Down on the block, it's Harris and Embiid. It's the off-air throw, and it's Russell in at the free spot. Now here's Embiid. Down the front on the shot clock. And it's out of bounds, but he will take it the other way.
Miami ball.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. Both free throws.
We've seen them put a lot of pressure on the defense and they cash in at the line.
Now, who passes the button? From 11 feet away. They down again.
And if you let the little guy get airborne before you slide over to block him out, he can and will and they're going to move. Both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working. How often do we see this? Dudes, clubs, answer each other. Running.
Here's Ennis. It's stolen by Kyle Lowry.
Tannehill takes his time, scans the floor, makes the unselfish play.
That's good one, indeed. The shot will not go. And by three, the other way out. First quarter ball is doing that match. Glad we got to see the Mobile One block once more. What a play.
And that block was something. It's the playoffs in every possession and defensive stop matters.
Here's Lowry. Shot clock at six. Caballo with a screen on Cook. Here's Lowry. AT that time from Cook. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. They trail by one. Maxey passes to Harris. Here's Maxey. And Embiid with a screen on Oladipo. Maxey. The 76ers with another miss. And he's on two from the team for the first time. With his three.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for your Sixers, D'Angelo Russell. At the line for two.
Shooting two.
He throws good, Russell.
The second overall pick back in the 2015 NBA draft. Russell having earned his first All-Star game appearance in 2019.
And so Russell hits him back. Three and a half minutes played in the first quarter. Adebayo with the elbow. Outside by the rim. Back to Adebayo. And that is Joel Embiid with the rebound. Embiid stands for rebounds not tonight. That's no good.
Here's Adebayo.
no good. And he's going the other way now. Adebayo finds Lafferty. He moves the ball around. Adebayo with his rebounds. Here's Butler. It's a solid defense from Hurts.
Four chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points. Just in the
Checked in for Oladipo, and Hero subbed in for Kyle Lowry.
Checked in.
Oh. as Milton working him inside.
My teammates all trust me, It's just the beginning, just continue to get better. It's a long season and a long road ahead.
He's right. Still just getting started, but many feel his upside is special.
Well, I mean, he's never been intimidated by this level. That's a great foundation.
And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. What's that to you guys from the 76ers?
Playing with a lot of fire now. They had a tough start in that first half.
moving the ball around. Fiber with the pass to Embiid. And the three off target. Now the 76ers take it the other way. Game two from Fiber. It's all in by the Heat.
And at a certain point, you just have to look at something else to score for you.
Touch the pick for Harris. And Curry has it in the corner. Back to Harris. It's over Tucker. He goes up again. And it's right up in. Harris has got six. He was quick.
Shut out in the first
Miami
quarter.
He's seen
it up now. I like the aggressiveness.
Come on, the t-shirt. Here's the noise, everybody.
Subbed in for Curry. The Heat also changing it up. Dwayne Dedmon's checked in for Otto Bayer. Markieff Morris comes in for P.J. Tucker. And Hero subbed in for Victor Oladipo. Here's Lowry. Dedmon in the high post. Passes it to Hero. Outside Gordon. Good on the triple.
Eric Gordon.
Gordon's got 8 points.
And the D has gotten a little bit lax here. Defending the triple.
On the bash to Thomas. Outside Russell. Over Lowry. And with D, the D is going to test the points. On the basket from Russell.
Thank you.
Here's Hero. And another basket for
Hero. Yeah,
that's an easy shot for Hero. Very comfortable facing up for Kitty's spot on the floor.
That's a high post. It's Woodbridge.
For the hit.
Inside and hitting good shots from close range.
It's time for T-shirt.
In the corner, it's Gordon. pitch of the day. Good ball movement here by Miami. And here's the call.
Andre Bryant. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
Come a long way in this league. When you look at your career now versus when you came in, how different is it?
Much different. I think on the floor, I'm supposed to do a lot more on both ends of the floor. And off the floor, I think it's still the same. People recognize my hair.
Well, it is a unique style. Jimmy, thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
Greetings, one and all. The postseason drama we love, and no disappointment here as it's a close game so far for the Miami Heat.
Well, first and foremost, you got to take care of the basketball, and that means playing with poise, making good decisions, and not giving away any possession. They did a great job of that in the first half.
Taking a look at the situation for the Philadelphia 76ers. They helped serve in game one. Jack, how confident do they have to be for this one?
They got to be very confident, but not overconfident. They need to be Shaq for this.
Well, I don't know about that, but they got to continue to be assertive, Ernie. You know, you can't count on momentum or the home court. It's all about your effort. I don't know what the heck Shaq put in his, but they can't count on that.
Incisive analysis as usual. And now we send it down courtside for the second half.
Just how adept you can be at creating
it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. The stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. Actually out there is Seth Curry, and it's Russell in a Caprice. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Now here's Butler. Pocket four. Over Russell. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Harris has got four rebounds, 19
to 9.
Indeed. Even after two offensive rebounds, he just
manages to win. 76ers foul. Joel Embiid. That's his second personal foul.
You're going to have to foul Bam.
Sitting for the lead, Bam Adebayo.
And he's got
the
his first chance of the ball here.
What's up?
Thank you.
Take a break. Two shots.
And he makes the first. Matisse Thybulle checked in for the 76ers. Heroes check in. For Philadelphia. Green comes in for Maxie, and it's Shake Milton in for Curry. Dwayne Dedmon's checked in for the Heat. Morris comes in for PJ Tucker. He's perfect from the line this time. The Heat leading by four. Oh, he's held the pass to Butler. It's Oladipo on the wing, defended by Milton. And there's the bucket from Victor Oladipo. Oladipo's got 15 points.
Firing all cylinders. Oladipo is hot, and he knows it. Commanding the ball right now.
Harris dishes to Green.
Go, set it up!
Drummond with a screen on Oladipo. Here's Milton, and he gets a whistle. Two free throws coming
out. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
For Philadelphia, they have been
at the line for Philadelphia. Shake Milton. Two shots.
First one drops. Now he's making the switch here. Gordon's checked in. And so let's go.
Points right at the rack.
And here, bringing you close and personal with the AT&T 5G Slam Jam. Over Deadman again with the block.
That's the defensive shoulder so far. That's six block.
Greg protecting the rim. Wow, boss. Deadman screen. And her pass is dead. Puts it on the court. Touch the screen.
7 with the score.
It's the Heat by 4. Right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports.
Make the simple play, and he can pull off the spectacular.
Come on, fans! Fourth quarter!
And we're getting the game as the coverage continues. The 76ers dream on the floor on the court for the Heat. Is the bigger with Tucker playing the fourth. And it's probably in the corner of the position.
Expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely. And he
he's good on the second. And he nails the fourth.
Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
his team. He is not happy with the sloppy play offensively. He said, make the easy play. Take care of the ball. We can't afford to just give away golden opportunities. Let's see if they can clean it up, guys.
Thank you, David. Here's Mitt. The best of us. We're at the top of the key. Six to shoot. Russell against Buck. I'm on the list by Philadelphia.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this ball, but the struggles. You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a team
play. Now, no hero. And with the answer that Russell's miss. Let's go!
No hero. When Tyler Hero gets it going, as he has tonight, he can score in bunches.
With another miss.
Went to the fadeaway. Didn't need to go. Probably cost him some points.
Hero gets the line. Pass to Autobahn. Rejection by Embiid. This is a good action. Back to Russell. Trying to end the drought. It's held in by the lead.
Off solid. Had 2 threes at halftime, but blank for defense.
Tucker finds Lowry. Hero with it. Fires the three. It's held in by Harris. Harris has got rebound number 5 for the team. Mr. Russell, back to Harris. Here's Embiid. 76ers moving the ball around.
And you've got to give it to Harris, able to make subtle adjustments under defensive pressure.
Outside Butler. Now Lowry through with the steal. And here we go with Curry running it up the court. That was the pass to Harris. Loose, with the ball, picked up by Harris. To the hoop, here's Lowry. The shot's good on the assist by Buster. Lowry's got the lead up to 14 now for the Heat.
Great ball through there.
Curry against Lowry. Back to Curry.
Taking over this game.
Curry a screen on Butler. That's for Embiid. Three-pointer, no good. Lowry against Drew. Pass to Russell.
DJ Butler. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for your Sixers, D'Angelo Russell taking two shots.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
And an extra in the first one.
Take the floor.
And Embiid drops them both. 103 left in the fourth quarter. Lowry passes to Adebayo. Now, Hero. Over Maxey. Adebayo, Philadelphia takes possession. There's 38 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Adebayo with a screen on Harris. Here's Hero. And the rejection by Embiid. And now Russell pushing it up. No one back to stop him. And Linden leaves the ball.
younger now, willing to mix it up inside no matter who's on. Now, here is Lowry. Pass to Hero. Down low, he's looking for Russell and finds it. And now, Philadelphia on the break. It's three outside. Gets the three on the board.
A really big season as well as any big.
All right, coming up to the court right now, it's your Sixers bench team.
And so they
challenge a foul. Tyrese Maxey. That's his second personal foul. Fourth team foul. At the line for the Heat, Tyler Hero. Two shots.
Shoot two.
Left to play here in the fourth. And so it's Miami winning this one. Just a massive victory. Great. Maybe it's overstating it, but
thank you to everyone for coming out and supporting your team. Please go home safely.
I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
And now, let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline for our player of the game. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, Jimmy. Your guys had it going from long range. When that happens, how does that affect the offense?
Well, when they're making shots, it's opening the lane for us drivers. And we just want them to continue to shoot with confidence. Everybody on this team, no matter if you make it or miss it, we need you to shoot it because that's what the game tells you to do.
Keeps the floor spread, man. Thanks very much. Back to you guys.
All right, David.